Heal,
The cloud crawled in my mouth and died.
Not new. What do I have to do?
Would you stop?
This is... You're back. You sure you still want me here? Callers and all?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I got it. Yeah, sit tight. Ooh, fast impact. Nice.
This is Christine Boyce of the Brotherhood.
So many magazines. Yep. Ooh. Nice. Ow. Go. Oh. There you go. Prepare. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, and I have just a Now I have a straight shot.
You have the last ride. That's all I need. Now. Go to the main lobby terminal, thread the music sequence together.
Thank you. Clamp your damn hand off. Yeah, when do you have a bear trap? Get a gas bomb. Yay. About to say, who the fuck coming in here? Receptionist here. This? That what I had to do? Hey, Miss Leg, you know you are a hologram. Whee!
You're back. You sure you still want me here? Call.
Yeah, found a phrase for the elevator's audio lock.
You did. Looks like even the old world can't keep you out when you've got a mind to get in. So, I just rasp out some words and the vault opens? That woman, the Starlet, she didn't build this place. Why would the builder do that?
Place,
It's possible. This place is immense. And it still has power, food dispensers, security. Was it all for pre-war guests? Or for her? Love makes people do strange things. Won't argue that. It can drive you crazy sometimes if you can't connect. If they loved each other, and they were together, I suppose that's all that mattered. But she's in that side room, dead, because the casino wouldn't let her leave. And who knows where he is? All right. If you go down there, are you prepared? What if you don't come back?
I've got you to come down after me.
I just wanted to make sure you're ready. When you go down there, that may be it for us. We won't be needed anymore. The one who made these collars, he'll follow you down there, and he won't let you leave. He's not one for sharing. Never was. I can't let him leave here. Look, you've done so much, and he's not going to show himself until you go down there. I can't let go. Every time I've thought about it, I've lost him so many times. He needs to die. What happened here with us? He's done so much worse. You have to promise me. Promise me you'll deal with him. If I see him, I... All right, I'll... But I'll need to leave this floor. He'll pick up my collar and... Never mind. Let me get the vault open. Begin again.
Did I do it wrong?
But know when to let go. Sounds like you.
It does? I'm so much taller than her.
Ugh, feels like a sore throat after chewing. Begin again, but no one to let go.
Okay, so this is gonna be a hard part. Actually, hang on. Yeah. Ooh. I gotta take them both and repair them. Another police pistol. Yeah, I can't. Why? Yeah. shielded one up there. Do I just make a break for it? Thank you. Wah! Wah! Stop. Good. Is that my assassin's outfit on? I do. Okay. Fuck. I'm about to say, you gonna load? Water valve. Leave me alone. Damn it. This is harder than I thought. That has to be one of the emitters. Right? Duh. He's coming. Oh, they're both coming. No? Hmm. I quick save that. That is one of them. How did I get up there? Kinda stuck. Okay, I gotta go. And go. Ow, what the fuck? What the hell? There you go, pistol. There's another one here. Not what I do. There's that. Cool. That kind of stuck. I might have to end it here. With that being said, yeah, I'm gonna have to end it here next time we come back. I really want to try and leave with everything in the vault. I really do. With that being said, my name is Michael Acker. This has been Fallout New Vegas. Fallout New Vegas. Even a year edition? I don't know which edition it is. Redux. Now I see every single one of you little monkeys out there in the next video. Bye-bye.